Kangana Ranaut has been all over the news after she gave a fiery interview to a news portal targeting Bollywood biggies. After Sushant Singh Rajput's untimely death, Kangana Ranaut has emerged as the flag bearer of the entire movement. In her interview, Kangana slammed Taapsee Pannu and Swara Bhaskar and called them B-grade actresses. The Queen actress even said that both of them are better looking than Alia Bhatt and Ananya Pandey and are better actresses, and questioned why they don't get work even despite being outsiders that supported nepotism. Later, Taapsee took to her social media, and also in an interview with The Daily, she reacted to the comment. She refused to be bitter about the case and doesn't want to take advantage of someone's death for her personal vendetta. Right after this, many fans and Bollywood celebs came out in her support. While replying to a few of them, Taapsee said, "Yes, there are differences between people born with pedigree and the outsiders, but we aren't battling with each other. We are battling for a better system to coexist, not by mudslinging and name-calling." In another tweet, she mentioned, "Next time, another outstanding talent gets scared to even enter our industry and kills his passion and hope to contribute to Indian cinema. Because some people painted purely negative picture about how outsiders are treated. Do remember, you are also responsible for it." While calling out Kangana, Taapsee also retweeted a video of Sonu Sood, which stated that Kangana had removed actor Sonu Sood from her period film Manikarnika, The Queen of Jhansi, even though he worked really hard for the character. This made netizens question Kangana's stand in the matter.